at 22 becomes the youngest champion in boxing.
Is it the future of boxing? Absolutely.
Us winning the world title just a step closer to what we want to do. I had what it takes, you know. I had all the good things that, you know, to be that star in the sport, you know. And I'm ready and I'm hungry to take over.
To be the best at what he's doing, but he understood that this was his call. He put forth the effort to make sure he do a great job when it comes to every opportunity.
Baltimore, Maryland, introducing Gervonta the Juan Davis.
When I walk in the room, you say, he's somebody. When you look at Tank, it's his aura. He's meant to be a world champion.
Gervonta Davis at 22 becomes champion.
I seen something special. No different from me. Is this the future of boxing? Absolutely.